Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and those who are neither. I am Ramblin' Rusty Elm, and you are watching Ramblin' with Rusty, Starfield Edition. Welcome to episode 10. Last time on Ramblin' with Rusty, we did a little bit of shipbuilding and picked up another contract from Deimos before heading back to Luna to do some more exploration. Today we're going to continue our exploration theme. We're going to be looking for somewhere to collect that 2,000 units of copper that we need for Deimos, and continue to build up some money so that we can do a proper episode on ship construction and other stuff like that. So without further ado, let's get into this. Source of iron, no. Well, of course, that's a structure. Let's see. Wow. There is just not much at all. There's another structure. So, looks like we're gonna go explore this structure and.
Show yourself, bastard!
Tell me to show myself and then you run and hide. What the heck?
Only a matter of time. When I find you.
Well, if you quit hiding, we can discuss this.
There you are!
I couldn't see
you. Found me a target!
Yes, I do, too. Finally fell over. Another one of those nuclear bomb looking things. But I saw in another setting that they labeled that a generator, not a bomb. Even though it looks like a nuclear bomb, it's apparently a generator. So, have to clear that up. This place is a little light on looting enemies today. That's okay, it just means it's easier for me to collect some stuff. There's another one of those generators. Yeah, I just noticed I'm almost out of bullets. Thank you, Alexa.
Get out.
This place ain't for the likes of you.
one chance to back off. Now.
He's gonna find you!
If you're gonna hide behind a wall like that, think three-dimensionally. That's what my opponents in my first MMO always said. And they're right. We're in low gravity here. Attacks can come from anywhere. So why wouldn't you think three-dimensional? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back here at the facility, HE3 collection facility, and we're gonna head inside and kill us some more bad guys.
This place ain't for the likes of you.
Where is he?
before I make you. This place ain't for the likes of you. Get out. Now.
Somebody certainly has their eyes on us, though.
Leave before I make you. Get out. Now.
Good riddance, but you're next.
This place ain't for the likes of you.
I'm gonna find you.
I'm getting tired of this.
Where the hell are you?
Come out.
Apparently this guy is just kind of forgot to fall over.
There you are.
You're going down.
Give me some cover.
What I'm doing, or
huh?
What exactly is going on?
I'd be scared to fight me too. You'll pay for that.
Hey, you guys keep saying that.
Only a matter of time. Not like this.
Really? You were gonna hide from me? Ah! Boy. I think I just did the universe a favor. So let's see, that's 4 out of 6 or 8 guys in here.
Out.
There you are.
You're over. On me. Company.
Can't analyze him anyway.
I never liked any. I think that's the first time I've heard that line in this game. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back outside the collection facility. We've had a nice look around. Ourselves full, and now we are going to head back to the ship, drop off our loot before heading over. Now we have our pickup structures again. Our next structure.
Drone presence identified. For your safety and our productivity metrics, please refrain from engaging in any while on the premises.
So we got some robots here that have killed their
human masters.
To maintain
productivity levels and ensure your safety, humans are not allowed inside the facilities. Research data shows organic life form detected near designated work areas. All robot personnel attempt to remove.
Warning. My sensors are picking up suspicious activity. Alert. Anomalous sensor readings and may indicate hostiles. I have direct sensor contact with a hostile target. I am taking damage. I am unable. Repair damage registrable. I am total system failure.
See what these guys have been doing.
Be advised that I am initiating a advised that this is now a combat zone. Catastrophic damage. The enemy may be attempting beginning combat protocol. Massive damage.
As for what damage is this gun was doing, it sure throws them in all ways. This could be bad. I think I'm gonna save. And we'll see what kind of trouble this is gonna be. In fact, how far are we into this? Yeah, we should have time.
this. I need cover now. Engage. Fall back. We need to recall.
Take control.
Eyes on the target. Covering fire. Gobble.
Investigating. Target reacquired. Neutralize the
Boy, some of these guys just don't like to die.
Sensors. area for hostiles. I will continue to sweep the area for hostiles. Enemy continues to evade my sensors. Beginning combat protocol. I have hostiles in range. Damage. All systems.
Wow.
This is over.
I am initiating a search pattern. Continuing my search pattern.
On me.
Catastrophic damage.
Engage.
Scenario there, but we are overloaded and it's time to head back to the ship and unload some of this stuff. In the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and call that an episode. I'm gonna take stuff back to the ship and we will unload. I'm Ramblin' Rusty Elm. Have a good night and don't forget to stop and smell the roses.